Here I am back. So, let me try this game, this computer game. Okay, I have everything set up. Capture is closed. And the console, the Retron 5 is turned off. So, in case there's nothing that will interfere with this. New game. Okay, not 3D, so the game
Dear
goes on.
Carl Stein,
here we go.
We are happy to announce you've been appointed a landlord of the class.
Why
D
nobody? Where on Twitch
on
talk?
Auschwitz 6. You must arrive there immediately and start working.
Okay. So now I understand. This is another guy. The previous landlord.
You and your family are given an apartment on the first floor. The experimental medicine you've been injected with during the medical checkout suppresses your need for sleep. Thus, you will be able to spend more time.
For a second, that face scared me earlier. I thought he was gonna like rip her head on of the doll, rip the doll head, and he was like. Okay. Ah, it's one of those games that if you click one thing outside, it stops completely. Why can't games continue in the background? There must be something to the engine or something other.
Welcome to the elite official rank. Ministry of Allocation.
Okay, Ministry of Allocation. Correspondence as its far side. Let's hope it doesn't fuck up again. This time you are okay with that, but I'm gonna turn down. Oh, okay. It's locking up again. Okay, but this time you remain captured. This is your boss. Click on him. Has been talking to him. Okay. Holy shit, the volume. Yes, Mr. Carlo, good afternoon. Okay. Why is the volume so fucking high? Eh? I said, go down. A camera movement. Ai. Here we go. What's going on? Primarily driving past out of the eyes is no concern to you. Okay. Object or agree? Okay. As you wish. The processor was unable to cope with the easiest task. If a person occupying an important position can cope with a simple task, there's only one outcome. He did that intentionally, and he became an outlaw. As of now, everything your tenants do is your business. And the word everything means? The word everything means absolutely everything. You will follow their every step and document any suspicious activity. That is, if you want to earn a reputation for being a good public servant. If you're going to be a perfect beholder, document hobbies, interests, and even conversations. How can I do this? Sam recalls, surveillance cameras will help. Let's start at the beginning. Have you ever managed an apartment building before, Cara? Do you need my help? Ask for help. I need your help. I'll help you, but keep your eyes peeled and don't miss a thing. Here's your journal, it's located on the right side of the screen. Roll to the tabs and look at it. Then we'll continue our talk. Tasks. Profile. Basement, apartment 1, apartment 2, apartment 3. Ok, apartment 4 needs money to repair. Attimale, it is illegal to harbor criminals or hide their actions. Information of crimes, a criminal is detected. Replies to inquiries and messages, bills. Ok. Inventory. Las convey to surveillance. Set up surveillance cameras in your house to simplify your work. According to our documentation, your predecessor received two of them. Find them in your office, which is the right of this room. Ok. Search. Ah, you need to work there, though. Ok, take all. Ok. Seems simple. Then what do you say? Talk with your boss. What is this phone? Make a call.
Where is it, reference?
Reference. Would you like to know? Ok, no. I'm still in tutorial, so I don't need to. Ok. Great, you found the cameras. Install them in the dining hall, follow me. Click on a smoke detector, then choose a camera to install. Ok. Holy shit. Here's one. And there's the other one. Oh boy, I'm gonna do a lawful one first. A lawful playthrough first. Hey. They're doing fine, here's your first reward. Oh, money. Reputation. Spend your money and the things you need, you'll find them at the shop. You receive the surveillance cameras as you earn reputation points. Reputation points show your standing with the public, you receive them for completing tasks. You can also use them for personal gain in order to persuade the people around you to do what you want them to do. Unfortunately, I've used to deal with the ministry. However, you can call me anytime from your office or your private line and ask me anything. By the way, Carl, I strongly encourage you to answer the phone. Remember, you and I serve great people. And completing the orders of the ministry is our bread and butter. It's also our water and air. It's the main thing. Several tenants are at risk. The sensors couldn't handle things. We're hoping you'll do better. Just tell me how. First of all, watch the tenants closely. File a report as soon as you gather evidence. The police will take care of the rest. Between ourselves, our great state can be very grateful to those who do their work well. The ministry can turn a blind eye to forgery and blackmail if they help you achieve your goal. I'll do my best. I like your enthusiasm, but be slow to call our department. You can always ask your wise tutor for advice. One last instruction, the key I gave you opens every door in the building. Make sure your tenants leave their apartment before you enter it. Many citizens should think their private life is their own business. Let it be so. Now get to work. To the ministry. Receive instruction. Ok. Reading a book. Ok, phone. That's so, this is so. Your call is accepted. Hello, Carl. You learn main duties. Are you ready to receive a task? Ready for a task. Establish surveillance in apartment 2. Jekyll Menishek lives here. Lives there. You can always buy cameras you need at the state shop. Enter the tenant's apartment when they're home. Be careful. I'm to adjust the scale. Ah, here we fucking go. Here we fucking go. Bruno Kempf. Apartment 2, so. Search apartment 2, install a camera in apartment 2, gather data on Jable Menisk, ok. Can I go up here? Search that. Nothing. Somebody is calling for the owners, ok. What do you want from the archivist? Get acquainted. My name is Carl, I'm the manager of the building. My credentials are respected archivist. I have to live in this disgusting apartment. I hope you put them here in order. I'll do my best. Try hard, you need more than me. Ask about the wife. Rosa works in the cafeteria, always in the kitchen. Aha. She loves baking buns and cakes so much she does it for a living. I wish she didn't smell like cabbage. So, I know something about Rosa. Likes to cook. So, search apartment 2, install camera in apartment 2, ok. So first of all, let's look. Is there anybody inside? What's coming back? The government directive received? Where's the directive? Knock on the door. Nobody's home. Bills. Directive number one. The production of the land is prohibited. It is illegal to harbor criminals ride. Ok. Holy shit. Non posso essere con i ministri. Ok, no, no. What does he mean? Ah, it's the hours I have to do that. Let's enter it. Ok, let's buy surveillance cameras. Can I buy? Oh, it's with reputation that I buy them. Close the door, close the door, close the door. Close the fucking door. Installa camera, gather data, search, search everything. Search everything. Nothing. Search this. Bookcase, I'm scared. I'm gonna get caught. Fuck, I'm gonna get caught, I'm gonna get caught. Who is this? Ok, no, no. Broken bottle. Lo scrivo perché è molto che mi sono in da Dangerous Weapon. Stia, attenzione, più quello che non è quello che me lo. No! Ok. Then nothing, nothing. Gather data on Jacob. Nice. What the fuck am I doing here? Search the phone. Oh man, I searched everything though. Phone. Likes to gamble. Likes to gamble. Ok. I know who likes to gamble, so what do I do now? Do I wait? So I installed a surveillance camera. I check my surveillance camera. Phone, respond. Oh, there's a call coming. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Come, come, coming, 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 coming. Dial the number. Hang up, hang up. No, I didn't do it yet. So, wait a minute, reference. Documentation characteristics. Writing reports. Repairing all the moving in tenants. Collecting tenant data. Ah, se c'è fatto un esame di personal belongings and tenants, the description might contain important information. By clicking on the information and putting it on file. Group in your tenants, they say something important. Put it on file. Okay, choose something else. Repair broken things. Buy the repair kit in your store. Appliance of wood and furniture require different kits. Click on a piece of furniture and choose the repair kit to fix it. Every repair uses one kit. Okay, choose something else. Repair in apartments moving in tenants. Structure and repair stack time. Every profile. Okay, choose something else. Location characteristic, click on the work desk, fill information, if you fill the form correctly, you'll be rewarded. No, you'll be punished. Write in reports, click on the work desk. Ok. Tenants. I have apartment 2. A slippery snake of a guy. Information collected, nothing. Owner sex a wife. Ok, I need to get acquainted with people here. Let me just look at the things. What is this? Stuck in time. I also needed this when the fire was on. I had to send it off though because the wooden rings had a bunch of splinters. Ok. Search the chair. Nothing in the desk. I'll search my things since I'm here. Their frames are cheap and have been repaired several times. So do I buy a repair thing? There's a repair kit. And this is electrician appliance repair kit, furniture repair kit. Let's buy one of each. Ah, Patrick Stein, okay. What's this? I have to search everything, sorry. Towel, good towels are hard to come by. Duck, that loves ducks, one day will have our own bathroom and we'll have the duck swim in a bubble bath. Okay. Yes, father? Talk about work. I don't like your new job, father. Your boss is nasty. Do you like food, good food and study in university? Wear new clothes? Maybe you support us then. I'll never take... I'll try finding a job, I'll study and work at the same time. I hope so. I hate the mines, father. I'd rather die than work as a slave. Talk about the news. About... studying at the university. A place in the university. I want to escape if I sent to a mine. I hate the mines, father. Keep your cool. I told you 100 times that working in the mines is hard but well respected. Studying at the university. I never missed a single class. To be honest, I didn't think you could secure me a place in the university for me. The students soon, the place cost a lot. I won't let you down, father. That's not yours. Trying to help around the house. I'm playing Prima Marta Institute. Okay. Let's stretch the cupboard. That's a book. Names, dates. Toothbrush. Eyeglasses. I can have two of them. What, Carl? Talk about work. I saw the police march, handcuffed person, ran by me. Frightened me. What's that, Carl? The previous bill manager didn't handle duties well. What a nightmare, Carl. Please, I'm happy to you. Don't worry, I'll be a good manager. Talk about work. Okay. Don't worry. Oh boy. Can I grab more than I have already? The envelope contains a letter. Wallet. I can grab more. Pencils, toothbrush, this, Anna's personal diary. Book, name states. This envelope contains a letter. Hello, Marta? Metadata on Jekyll manager. I'm fucking up everything, eh? Jekyll. Here we go. Let's search the TV. They want things repaired. Okay, okay, wait a second, wait a second, wait a second. Okay, what's that symbol though? I don't get it. Okay, grab the stuff, even more, even more. Oh man. Ball and a comb. Okay, man. I love such a fucked up game. It's gone. That's some cool stuff. Book. Charlotte dictates for kids. Okay. This won't be good for her. Can you play now, now, Marta? Ask about the house. No, so many videos. Okay, nothing. What if I give this little book to Marta? I cannot. It must be somewhere related to what I need to do here. Oh, I cannot explore anything. What is this? Broken? I didn't ask though. Oh man, okay. So, what do I do about this? And this is the attic. What do I do about this guy? Check the mail. Ministry of Care would like to introduce anybody in a language. Voice of Truth. 274536. Shouldn't require to speak. Why shouldn't we require to speak? Huh? Interesting. I wonder what that means for me. Who's dropping? Who are you? Rosa Ranek. Hello, Rosa? No, Rosa? Hello, Rosa? Ok, che non ha tolto bene. Good afternoon, get acquainted. Lo mi sta mettendo in spazio, ma ne scala del bindi mena, ma ne usare la nesto mitio. Master non met my Nazi Nosman. The Mason too is just like you, but he lives in the capital. Ask about the song. The boss become a boss, I haven't seen him a long time, so long ago. So what the husband? Mark has been working in the arc his entire life, he likes his job, he deals with a lot of papers, but not many people. He spends his vacation in the company of his fishing rod. Ok. You know if you have any problems. Ok, ma the weather. Yeah, I don't know, man. What am I supposed to do with the time here? If I stop the time, what? How do I... Oh, what the fuck, another government directive. I have a weird number. Yeah, who is it? Is it the guy here? Is it... Jacob Maniusk? No, it's Maria Schimmer. Ok, hello, get acquainted. My name is Carmen, I'm the building manager. We just moved in. That's it, eh? Ok. Mark Ranek. Hey, Dun. Klaus Schimmer, Mark Ranek. Klaus Schimmer. Get acquainted. Ok. I fix this. Ask about the apartment. Belong to you? That's right. It's not the time I want to turn into a boarding house for good for general. This isn't so bad. We haven't seen the living quarters on level D. And you're right. As it is, come on. At least we're free. One can play chess at liberty. This is expensive. Mark Ranek. We want to from the archivist. Talk about the wife. Nothing to talk to you about. Information collected. Base chess. Fishing rod. How do I find that slippery guy, though? Call this. Report the number or what? What do they have to do? Dial the number. Report dial. We confirm you completed the game? No. Ok. What the fuck? You confirm you completed the game. How do I... Man... This is a problem. Patrick Stein. Yeah, Schimmer. How's the guy called? Evo Maniusk. Okay, why the fuck do I solve the... Another directive. Oh my god. How do I grab that guy? How do I gather data? Toc 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 toc. Do they hide anything in there? Tasks. Oh man, I don't know what to do with them. Oh man. So? Enter. I searched everywhere, but I couldn't find anything. The guy doesn't come home. The guy simply doesn't come home. Give it a few minutes, but yeah, I don't know what else to do otherwise. What is this? Nothing. Ai ai ai. Yeah, 7 hours. I get it, but... What am I supposed to do with that guy? Let me enter again. There was something here. Let's do gamble. Right? Broken bottle. Let's do gamble. So, how do I put information on him? Yeah, I don't know. No meal, no bills. 3 hours left. Oh fuck, who's that? Okay. Let's just fucking go and report the task before it's too late. I'm scared. Fuck. Report a task. We're waiting for your report. Con Carlos have completed the task. What do you mean, when I complete the task? I fucked up, now it's here. Who is it? No, it was here. Good evening. Good evening, Frank. I'm playing like a surveillance game, or I don't know how to call it. Because I finished my retro game for the day early, so I'm playing some extra time stuff. Okay. Pick up the phone. Pick up the phone. Emergency call ministry. The ministry order is here. You failed, Command Carl. You were issued a warning and fined 250. You are fired for embezzlement. Begin your next task. Oh, man. What? Okay. I don't understand what I did wrong, but okay.
The entire neighborhood came to see Carl dragged into the police
car. This is kind of like the Fallout phone game Bethesda made where you manage a vault full of people.
No. His pants had a hole where his building keys had been.
This is not like that.
As the police had torn him off with a fabric.
I lowered the volume, by the way. It doesn't matter on cutscenes, fuck me.
To the bitter end of their short life, Carl wondered.
It's like Papers, Please, but with actual interaction.
No one from Carl Stein's family was destined to live to the end of the year.
Man, I fucked up. I did it wrong. I don't know what I did wrong, but okay. Stalker is Master Soul Out, right? Exactly, exactly. I haven't played it. Continue game? What does it mean? Okay. Members of Carl family can die if you don't fulfill their request. Okay. What does it mean, continue game? When did it save? Also, it locks up. It didn't capture at the beginning, it was a bit of a mess starting this game. Okay. No, it starts from the fucked up moment in which I have already messed up. Okay. Load. Accession. I don't know. Let's try from this load game. I happen to know if this was made in Game Studio, it will be a naturally loud ass game. Figures. So, okay, I start from back where I was. Okay. You can, the game auto saves, okay. I'm calling, here I am. But yeah, I have to do some weird stuff apparently, but I don't know what to do. I already did this, so ready for a task. Establish suspect that Jacob Bennis lives there. No one knows by the cameras, you need at the stage shop. Okay. So, this is the thing I have to do. But I can't manage to do it. It's quite hard. I'll try to buy a better camera, though. First of all, I have to gather my own stuff right here. First of all, let's buy this and this. So, if they have requests... Okay. Vieni con me, Niesca. So let me see if I can manage to find this guy, because this guy cannot be found. Get acquainted. Do my best. Ask about the wife. She lost by making bands so much she's lazy for a living. Okay. Rosa! Get acquainted. Ask about the son. I already did that, so that's why I'm skipping a bit. I'm just gathering some reputation in here. Okay. No, he's waiting, so there's no way to talk to him. I understand now. So first of all, let's... Okay, then... I cannot see anybody in here. So I should be able to enter, right? Okay. I should be able to enter. Information collected. New government directive received. Oh, fuck. It's illegal to harbor criminals outside their actions. Yes. Okay. Yes, you can stop now. Let's click. Yes, Frank. This is a hard ass game. Hard as fuck. Meaning. So. Looks interesting, I agree, but I'm also kinda scared. Who is it? Oh, somebody was there. There's this guy that I have to find. That's kinda slippery. Oh, the timer, every time. Let's plant a surveillance camera now. So, let me start by searching the his house. I really have to be the bad guy. And do some surveillance stuff. Nothing in the bed. Nothing in the bookcase. Nothing in the armchair. Did I search everything correctly here? Who's coming on? Jacob Maniac. With a little skill. Broken bottle can be turned into a dangerous weapon. Rosa Rane e Mark Ranek. Ok, no, I already talk with them. With a little skill. Ok. Can I... Can be turned into a dangerous weapon. Ok, so no steal. No, put. Can be turned into a dangerous weapon. With a little skill can be put into a dangerous weapon. Wait, ok mom. Klaus Schimmer, I have to talk with him. So let me exit real quick so he doesn't see me coming out. Come on. Oh Schimmer, hello. Get acquainted. Oh boy. Ask about the apartment. Ok. One can play chess at liberty, that is expensive. Likes to play chess. Likes to smoke. Conversation. Ah, man. I'm the best. Oh, man, I'm scared. I don't know. New government directive, okay. You're sleepy, good for you. My god, I have to do some things here. Let's search this again. Who's coming? Who's this? Man, if I only could do something about this. Likes to gamble. Hello, Maria Schimmer. Hello, get acquainted. I'm a new team manager, okay. Get acquainted, already done. It doesn't say anything. So I have 34 ticks to go. And I have to manage to something, so with a bit of, so I have to forge something. You ever played Dead Cells? No, never played Dead Cells. Towel, book, okay, nothing. Yeah, I never played Dead Cells. It's a great game, I bet. I've seen the toothbrush, testacomb, remarkable wallet containing very little money, no. In the chair. Well, I want to play so many games, but I can play only so many games, after all. That's the problem. It's a personal diary. It's hella replayable. Yeah, it's a roguelike, no? So I bet it's hella replayable. L'envelope contains a letter. Oh. I don't know what to do here. I don't know how to do it. Quality leather. Seems hard. This game seems hard, I have to say. Daniel, pencil will be yellow and bright again. This pencil look that made of dirt, but it's not like kids have a choice. Dust and Elysian Tale 2. Dust and Elysian Tale I have played. On my own time, years ago. I will for sure. Mysterious wall chicken. Yeah, about work. Okay. The famous wall chicken of. It's because it's in Castlevania. So that's the inspiration they got. Stuck in toy. Wouldn't it? Yeah, it's in everything. Basically, a lot of Metroid inspired games, a lot of Metroid and. Bit of work, it could be turned into a nasty weapon. How do I fucking turn that into a weapon? Ask about the house. I don't know what to do here. And how to do it. I don't understand this game. How do I gather data on this guy? Also, where the fuck is this guy? Nathan Kleiner, who are you? You remind me I got to have another Doom Day and play through to Simon's Quest again in first person. They did that? Nathan Keller, who is this guy? My compliments. Trade? Reselling today, take a look. Okay. Screwdriver, just screwdriver, I hope no one says it's an appropriate place. Oh yeah, they did it and it slaps hard. Oh, nice. Whiskey. I hope no one inserts it in an appropriate place, huh? Prefer for cool weather. Sappy sentimental love novel barf. Cool weather. Book. The Great Life of Overall Leader. Book about the inspiring life. Let me buy this. I put Zelda 1 on a zombie ate my neighbors as well. Too bad I don't like zombies at my neighbors. No, I mean, yeah, I played it on stream. Didn't like it much at all. The fact that if you every time you, it's impossible. Exactly, it's impossible. There's so many levels and they don't. The game doesn't save. What the fuck? Okay. The present seems a lot more doable. It still, though, I think it's still pretty fucked up because every time you make a mistake, you just don't know what's happening down here. What's happening to you? My god, the edge mates is ridiculous. Yes. Ok, talk about work. Talk about the mines. Talk about the news. University. Study in university. I already asked all of this. Here we go. I just wanted to. Can I call the guys? How the fuck do I do this game? Reference. Documenting characteristics. Click on the work text and then choose the log options. Shows. The form in the new window. Ok. Where's the work desk? What's the work desk? What's the work desk? I don't get it. What the fuck is the work desk? Is it here? Is it here? What the fuck is the work desk? Let me put another fucking thingy right there, okay? Enjoy that. Enjoy watching me put your in your face. Okay? Yeah, it's like... by the way, no zombies ate my neighbors. I'm gonna lower this even more. I'm fucking... It's like impossible to have a normal volume. It's on 10. And it's still loud. On the wife. Okay, yeah, yeah, cool beans. What the shit is the work desk? Oh my god. Click on the work desk. Okay, and... Dude, mastering some games drives me crazy. Yeah, this is one of them, apparently. I don't understand shit, the tutorial was shit. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. The task... Full agreement on your current situation. Yep. Work desk, evidence collected. Evidence collected? I've got 12 hours, what evidence? Gather data. Dude, I don't know what I do. I don't know what to do. Let's just... I have 11 hours, so I just grab the stuff? Oh my god. This guy doesn't come home. This guy doesn't come home. Steal. So, evidence collected. I don't know. Next to gamble. Was it here? Oh my god, I don't know what to do. Where it was, here? I'll grab the stuff even if it said that's stealing. Oi, likes to gamble. Okay, likes to gamble. Decks of dice and dice. Okay, I grabbed everything. So now that I have the evidence, do I call you? Gather data on Jeff of Manius. How? How do I gather data on people? He's never home. Reference. No. Dial the number, report a task. We are waiting for your report. Watch your man so far. I cannot call him now. Okay, report. Yeah, let's write it down. How the fuck do I do that? Yeah, how do I do that? This game is incomprehensible. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. What button? Set, okay. There's nothing here. Work desk and such, what? What am I supposed to do? Desk. Ow. Ow. The shit am I supposed to do this? Ow. Ow. Do you have an idea? Gather data on Jacob Manishek. Jacob Manishek is never home though. So? There's a seller. Let's fucking knock. Stop exiting your houses. I don't know what to do. No, don't come out. Don't all come out. cazzo? I'm fucking entering your house when you're outside. Do you have anything about Jacob Menishek? Are you housing him? Books, toothbrush, eyeglasses, robe, tobacco. The pipe is well used. I hope they smoke something not nasty. And then? Oh my god, what am I doing this here? Wallet. Oh no! I'm fucked! No, give me two more seconds! Crime and punishment, no! Give me some seconds, theater masters when they're calling car for amateur theaters. No, how do I do this? I don't understand anything about this game. No, but did you understand the tutorial? Because I'm not understanding anything here. Please tell me that I did it. No, the task is gone. Oh, the task is gone. Okay, load. Accession. How the fuck do you play this game? Okay, so you start by... They give me always the same task every time. Okay, bye bye bye. Help. Help. Collecting info about tenants. Search the person and the tenant's personal belongings. The description might contain info about the tenant's personality. Click on this info to send it to a personal dossier. Okay. Talk with the tenants when they say something important is placed in their dossier. Oh. 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 Making building repairs. Ok. A parte in repairs moving in tenants. To begin repairs click on the construction tape stretched across the front of the apartment. Repairs take time. Documenting characteristics. Click on the table and select the table. The journal option. This is the table. Journal. No. No, where is the journal option? Where the fuck is the table? Where the shit is any of this? Pull that info into the report, be careful. Select the profile to diminish the information. The tenant's characteristics will work. Select another option. What table? Writing reports. Click on the table. Ok, fuck it. Ok, let's just... Ok, first of all... Buy repair kits. Don't grab anything from my shit. Table. What fucking working table do I have to have? Bruno Empt. Yeah. My thingy there. Ok. Oh, hey! Maria Schimmer, hello, hello, get acquainted, hello, we are everybody, we love each other, hey, hey, hey. So, let me look in here. Are you in there? Never in there. I have to do something about that, though. No. Get acquainted, hello, hello, we talk about the son. Became a boss, ask about the husband. I get some reputation points. Now, talk with the guy behind there. Mark Ranek. Ah, it stops time when you talk with somebody. Cool thing. But the wife, the same thing as earlier. I missed a guy, I don't know what happened, so. Hello, get acquainted. Wait, nice to meet you. Oh. That's right, this is too bad. You're right, play chess. Let me just watch for a little. Maybe it'll come out if I watch for a little. Oh, by the way, how do I check my cameras? Don't get it. I don't understand. Cool beans. Okay, let's start searching again. So maybe... This, you go to the directory, click an item to see a description on it. Some items Fa, che that's how you do it. You click on the red. Oh my god. Got it. Holy shit, it was so simple, I'm dumb. Oh, but nobody could understand that, eh? I'm not alone. I'm not alone. What is the dangerous weapon? Here we fucking go. Then I did it. Oh, 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 okay, by the good camera now. My guy, the good camera, and install it. My god. And that's done. Now I can call the ministry whenever I want. Oh, I'm so stupid. Let's keep searching. Actually, I don't need to do it anymore. Let's go call the ministry. This guy is never at home, after all. Oh my god. Let's call the ministry. That's how you do a dossier. Oh, yo. And there it goes, information collected. Oh mama. Dial the number. Oh, I did it. Ministry of Order, congratulations, free task was successful. You are rewarded $500 and plus 50 reputation points. According to the surgeon, you are violating state directives. Pioneer using the surveillance camera. When a camera detects a tenant doing something illegal, the action icon changes color. Click on the icon to add the evidence to the dossier. Attach the evidence to gather your report. Oh, now it's explained. But you explained it after I did it. Holy shit. Gather evidence report. Ok. So let's in the meantime get a new apartment block. Holy fuck. There's a new thing in town. So let's go see the mail. This is now Maria Schimmer. Ah, ok. What's in here? Daily news. The Sun Minister Trade Union leader will find unconscious after the thing. Ok, so this... Are you ready to end the game? Something might happen there. Gather evidence. Let's watch it like that. And get a new apartment here so I can get new tenants. Now let's go. I have to have enough to gather new... One new thing though. Only one. Well, that's good enough for me. Install it. For here, there's two, so one is enough. New government directives. Okay, cool, cool. I have 45 hours to do this new task. By the way, does it save there? No, yes, maybe it saved there. Ah, it saved there. Oh no, I reloaded it. Why don't you ask if I want to really load the game? Ok, it saved the point where I was earlier though. Oh mama, that's good. This game saves. It scared me for a second there, my god. Oi, 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 oi. Ok, gather evidence. Ok, let's read this again. I don't know, man. That my needle. Remember, your child could be next. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Let's go here now. Let's grab a new one of this. I have two repair kits in case I need them. And install. Ah. When does it come home? When does it come home? Also, how do I wait for that to come? Oh, Klaus Schimmer, no. That's not it. So, do I talk with you while you're doing the stuff? What, Carl? Tell them about what happened. Really, it's a part in two, Carl. Jacob Nesciek is a rather unpleasant person. Unpleasant is not the word. I left him in the kitchen, he told me many things. The pig tried to paw her. It can be true. He has the kind of face that makes you believe he could do anything. What if he's at Martha? She always plays near the porch. It's too nasty to even think about. What are you, I'll deal with this. Okay, talk about work. So the police sent a friend to me. Okay, okay. Thank you, wife. Thank you very much, thank you very much. Oi, 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 oi. Let me just... It is! What are you doing, eh? What are you doing? is making drugs. Holy shit, he's making drugs. Click on the desk and then now it appears. We can write in a report. He's making drugs. Okay, that's illegal. Depending on your state, but yeah, making drugs in your home. Apartment, move in. No one wants to move into your building. Ah, fuck off. Profile a tenant. Profile a tenant. Mr. Jacob Mini, scrivi in apartment 2. Sex mail, marital status, lives alone. Occupation. Unemployed. Drag materials collected here. Ok. Evidence collected. Send the profile. And some money I get. Profile number one. So write a report. Mr. Ecomenis lives in apartment 2. Rate directing number what the fuck, I don't know. Directing number to start the production of drugs. It release papers please from this one. Then I already sent that. Yeah, that's the evidence. Evidence, not information. I did it. Leave workplace. Oh fuck. They come in. Holy shit. Holy fuck. I'm a shithead. Oh man, I'm a shithead. That's a weird sound to make. Oh man, no, come on. Yeah, well. Fuck. Okay, does it have to be this low? This low, I mean. Public servant. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. This is something. Oh, come on. Don't, okay. I wonder... Yeah, bills for now, nothing. I have to keep some money, though. Oh, wow. Report, Jacob Minisk. Repair apartment 2. Repair? Okay. Why repair? Find a tenant for apartment 2. Oh, man. It's repaired. Move in. Aloysius Spack, Dr. Age 47, a famous cardiosurgeon looking for long-term rental, guaranteed to be decent tenant. We rent a caddy for a couple of weeks. And I'll get this guy instead. It seems like the right move. Also, let me go up here. This is the doctor. Here we go. I am coming to you. Hello. Wait. Hello. Hello, hello. Hello, I said. Oh man. Close the door. Let me just. Hello. Okay. Hello, meet. I'm here to introduce my son Carl, the landlord. I'm honored, I'm Dr. Aloysius Fack, a physician. Must have read about me the entire city talk. Of course I heard. Please don't praise me, I'm just doing my duty. Just doing my duty. That's great. Let me know if you need anything. Or what problems could I possibly have? Nothing. You're very busy. How's it going? Are you okay? Oh, busy, busy, busy. Patient fight over me. Are you a doctor? That's a real one, don't you doubt it. I can cure even a healthy man. I say especially healthy. Education? Are you kidding? Dedicated my life to treating people. Your doubts hurt me. Sorry, this is a demanding job. How can you, dear? Here's a good way for you to relax. Just be reasonable. Whiskey? Interesting. And conversation. Well, goodbye, Mr. Doctor. Are you leaving? Interesting. Dead words. The Ministry of Truth has noted a rising interest in philosophy books, including the works of Paul Williams, who died a century ago. That describe obsolete ideas that have proven to be unrealistic, however, they still capture people's minds. The Ministry believes the new notion of a society without government, in which the freedom of personal choice exists, is dangerous to form in all of its forms. Voice of Truth. The fact that a society is capable of understanding Paul Williams' ideas and mass proves his unique talent and his ability to word things simply. We should encourage interest in the great thinkers in the past. If you want progress and initiate a dialogue between the people and the state, philosophy is nonsense. I wonder if at the end I can make a change or something. Let's do a profile on the doctor. You never know, he gave me whiskey after all. Book, anatomy, this thing, wine, expensive and well-aged dining is available in the state shops. Whiskey is available, chocolate candy, towel, passport, that's good, that's good. Let's collect information, I still have the thingy from earlier. Do you want to, anybody wants to move in? We rent a country for a couple of weeks. Janus Poponido, let's have this guy. Move in, more money for me. Okay. Okay, before moving on, numbers do not lie idle. Okay, okay, okay. Works out. That's good for him. Spyglass. Oh no, it's coming back home! Oh no, this is Jonas Poponido, this is Jonas Poponido. Okay, 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 what the fuck? They scare me shitless. Tennis kit, there are two tennis courts in the city. You see online here the thing. No evidence, just a profile on him. No evidence, just a little profiling, you know? Just a little profiling. Wallet. He has a lot of things. It seems a decent enough guy, even if he gave me whiskey. Different metal parts. Oh, who's coming home? Who's coming home? Who's coming home? Who's coming home? Rare, very expensive, very valuable. Leave alone, leave alone, leave away, leave away, leave away, okay. Leave away, leave away, leave away, go ahead. Go up. Holy shit. So, let's just do a profile on everybody. Okay, it's coming. Holy shit, I scared myself right there. Hello, how many rooms has this one? What do you want? Get acquainted. Let me introduce myself. My name is Carl. I'm the new manager of the apartment building. Jonas Poponedo, bonus on call barge. Boson on call barge 3487. Preparing for a long trip. We're sailing aboard. While I work as a trainee for the outside affairs committee, I'll leave you in your cell. What kind of training? This training is obligatory for everyone who travels. What the fuck are you doing here? What's the last one? Directive. How many directives? Who travels aboard on business? We're talking anti-propaganda training. Are you alone? Yes, I live alone. Get acquainted. Ask about the trip aboard. They're leaving your house soon. Do I have that right? Yes, we're about to leave. The barge is ready. We're waiting for the outside affairs committee to instruct the crew. Where are you heading? Through the bay to the south and then towards the Neol Sea. Have you been there? No, this city? This is the largest trade port city. It's had free governance for the last decade. We'll stay in the port for a week to unload coal and... And take walks, like see then. Okay, interesting. Do I want to repair this? Do I have bills? No. Oh my god, I scared myself with the guy right here though. Holy shit. Who's in the house? Toc toc toc. Okay, somebody's in the house. Oh, mamma mia. I have some whiskey. Hello, Maria. End conversation. Okay, nothing. Sorry. I wanted to just go upstairs real quick. Let's see. Is anybody here instead? Yes. Okay. The other man She was leaving. Oops. No. 3 September. One afternoon. And the thing. I can call whenever I want for a new task or just mess around. That's cool. Okay. Can I look inside if it is him? I can see shit. Has he left? Has he left already? Well? Hello? Hello, Patrick? How's it going? His father, talk about work. Okay, nothing. The news. So chores. Okay, nothing much, huh? Why she's still there waiting? That's so weird. Okay, every 6 he does that. That's fucking scary. I fucked up! What are you doing here? Apologize and leave. Sorry about that, I'm already leaving. Leave at once. How the... where the fuck were you? What is happening up here? What the fuck is happening up here? Oh! Well... hello? Do you have a task for me? What do you want? Special offer. I have a deal. Times are hard, everyone is doing their best. I have canned fish. You know everyone around here. Find me a buyer and I'll pay you generously. Ask about the quality of the food. What kind of canned food? Good or the usual mac? The best quality is important from abroad. I'll sell like... it is sell like hot, but it's not safe for me to go to the market. I want to sell them quietly without drawing attention to myself. I found the canned food in the hold. Nobody used them. Rule 1 of the barge. If it's not nailed down, it doesn't belong to anyone, so I took as many as I could carry. Ok, agree. Dì, I'll try to sell your canned food. Wonderful. It's agreed with 50 can. The wholesale price is 50 per can. You can sell them 10 a piece at the market, so the crate costs 300,000. Give me 3,000 and sell it all. Whatever you make, about 3 grand, is yours to keep. Would you like my generosity? 50 cans of questionable fish. And conversation. Bad offer to me, pay for selling his canned goods. How the fuck do I sell this shit? Oh man. Are you going outside or are you getting back in? Oh, how the fuck do I sell this shit? Great offer. And that's the thingy there. Let's open this. And try to not to get scared by people entering and exiting. Let's see if I can manage this time to do it before it exits. Nothing special. There's 2 cameras. What if I put 1 here though? Okay, wait a second. Camera. Put it. Okay. Oh! This guy comes up. Empty bottles. The person who lives here is a slob. Ok. Broken bottle, jeans, soda. Ok, the guy is leaving. What am I searching? Collecting album. Coin collecting album. Ok. He loves to collect coins, there's nothing wrong with that. Rum, tobacco, mediocre tobacco. Is the guy coming back? Oh no. Oh, ok. Rum, luxurious rum, likes to gamble. Hey, everybody likes to do everything here, holy shit. But the doctor never leaves his house, eh? That's a cousin dice. Okay, I already did that. Oh man. I'm kinda scared of doing this. Puts this This is normal, this is normal. Let's go about this here. Oh man, I'm so fretless. Okay, 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 wine, foreign music. That's fine. The guy might be come back. Who's this? No. He scared me only. Okay. So is the guy still in here or is downstairs? No, it's up here. No, who's this? Yeah, these are coming by, don't you worry, I'm making a couple reports. It's not home? Or they have come back? Three of them. Rosa Ranek, okay. Let me just enter fast and quietly. Now! Okay. Let's keep searching where I left to. I wanna do a couple reports so I get some money. Petal parts, right, I remember that. It's not coming. Collecting stamps, I was missing the bed. Only? Oh, okay. And that was not in, fuck. Okay, let's go and make a couple reports now. The deck should be unlocked. Here we go. Go down. Way! How's it going, guys? Okay, so profile a tenant. Mr. Jonas Popone, così si leaves fast. I mean, apartment number. Oh shit. Apartment number 4. Mail, marital status. Lives alone. Occupation. Call Barge Boson. Information collected. Is a drinker. Is a violent. Is idiot. And gambles. More than this. Here we go. Profile another tenant. Oh man, I'm an asshole. I'm such an asshole. Me Aloysius Pack. Lives in apartment number. Apartment number 2. The new number 2. Marital status seems to be alone. Seems to be a famous cardiosurgeon. I don't have anything here. Doctor. He has a lot of different things he likes to do. Kino astronomy, this is not the man. Plays tennis. Collects stamps. And I made some decent change there. So let's restore everything in the apartment here. Let's see if we can get more tenants. Move in. No one wants to move in for now. Okay. He has a mission. He has a mission. New directive. Oh, profile received. Lots of money. Okay. You want to buy that? Yes, yes, yes. Can I sell you? Man, I cannot stop playing this. Why is it so addictive? My compliments. I talk about the canned food. Do you need imported canned food? The price is 50 cans for 10,000. It's imported? Then where are the cans dented? I'll take it. It's always in demand. Come back tomorrow. I'll give you the money then. Okay? Wait, my dude. Come back tomorrow. Propendo offer to me. Okay. Aloysius Solitude. Do you want to talk? I have a request, a very private one. I'm all ears, Aloysius. To the demands of my profession, I have no time for my personal matters. Saving people 24-7 is my civic duty. I know it's hard to believe that looking at me, but I'm very shy around women. I'm confused and blushing, every inch of my extremely gifted self is sweating profusely. What can I do? Get you some deodorant? Your wife is amazing, Carla. You clearly know a lot about dealing with women. I'm lonely, find me a woman, Carla. Should be a good woman to have in the bedroom or in the kitchen. Oh, man. That's how you are, eh? Lonely Aloysius for... I have 36... Oh, hey! You! No, you go downstairs. Does she live with an husband? Mr. True noticed... What the fuck is this? I'm pretty socially active here, would like to meet a man... well-to-do man for a serious relationship. Call... 27... Ah! Call! You'll be glad you did! What? That's kind of convenient. Oh, is the guy back? No, the guy is still here from yesterday. I want to do this kind of thing and profiling everybody before moving. Dial the number. Which one was it? Oh, fuck. Yes? And my name is Carmen, calling about your head. Interesting, tell me about yourself. Oh no, that's for a friend of mine. He's a bit shy, so I'm helping him with a private matter. Ready to create a great doctor. A doctor? What's his name? Aloysius Pack. He's the one of the newspaper mentioned. I need to think. Let me call you back in a couple hours, okay? Thanks, I'll be waiting for your call. Okay. So wait a couple hours right here. Can I save an exit? Nope. Oh man. So let me see, can I load the game? Lonely Aloysius. Ah, it saves. So wait, let's do this for a couple hours. Oi 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 oi. This is not Aloysius. I cannot even see who they are. Here we are. Pick up the phone. Set a private call. Hello, Carl. It's Clara, you called me a couple hours ago. I agree to meet your doctor. Give him my number and the secret word. Strawberry sweet cream. You write it down. I'll be waiting for his call. Okay. Let me go up here then. Oh, Aloysius. Hello. Talk about the loneliness. Any preference would you like? Would you like to meet anyone? I found a girlfriend for you. Who is she? Just kidding. The girl from the head. I can't wait to meet her. The number is 237-451. Call her. She's waiting. Call her today, but I need to gather my courage first. Can you find me a chocolate bar? It's not okay to show up for a date empty-handed. Oh man. My compliments. Ah, ok. Trade. Allora, take a look. Chocolate bar. Ok. Let's go downstairs. Move fast! Aloysius! Hello. Talk about chocolate. You mean chocolate? What about it? Great, I'm ready to go on a date. There you go. Hello. End conversation. Propane. Did they do it? Love on the phone. It's done. And then it's chocolate for his lady. That's done. Oh, okay. I can hide in the dark, by the way. That's fucking scary, but alright. Knock on the ear. Nobody's coming. So, I decided to enter your home and profile you too. I cannot stop. Are they not coming back, right? Holy fuck, I'm so scared. No, okay, let's do it now. No, don't steal anything ever. Foreign letter, desire to correspond with someone who lives abroad. Interesting, one of the two tenants at least. Diary, red dress, blue skirt, tether mask. Empty bottles. Move fast. Slouch at letter, search the chair. I'm such a searcher. I'm watching them while they sleep. Next, I decided that this is what I... Luke has read many times, so I found a dried flower between it. Okay, I think she has... a lover. I'm gonna buy another one of this one. These bad boys. Great comfort food. The rest are satisfied with wish wash from the thingy. Okay. The sua madre sta non painted on glue. The ship model. Okay. Go fast. Oh! And they're coming back. Oh fuck. They're coming back. Where do I hide? Dan, move fast. Hello. You see, I did it. Holy fuck. Where is the guy coming back? You go up here, right? So, let's do a profile on that guy. Apartment... Who lives in here, right? In apartment 1. I'm gonna profile on... which one of the three? Apartment 1. That's her? Ah, it's not him? Enjoys modeling and so it's different. Different team for different people. It's all arranged. Okay. Run! I do a profile on 2 people. So, profile a tenant. Mister... fuck. Maria Schimmer. Lives in apartment number 1. Female. Varietà status. Lives with Klaus Schimmer. Occupation. Literal teacher. Drag the items. Ok. That's done. Then, another profile. On Klaus. Mr. Klaus Schimmer. Apartment 1. His mail. Marital status. Maria Schimmer. Occupation. Tobacco salesman. So, everything... fits right there. Beans? Not yet. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going? Everything has gone good? Hey dude, everything has gone good with you? Has everything gone good with you? Knock! Okay. Why can't I stop? I need to stop right now, though. I need to go. Oh, come on. Hello, ask what happened. Clara, the woman you introduced me to is wonderful. Can she move in with me? Of course. Thanks, I'll pay you. Oh. I don't have more things to shop here, though. Has the guy returned? Not yet. So, what kind of game do we load here? In 32, no. Oh man. What about up here? Is somebody at home? Now I'm getting jump scared by me watching. They're at home. And they have a quest. They have a quest. So who's coming to answer the door? What are they doing? Nathan Kleiner? Ah. Okay. They're doing something, so I'm running away. Hey, the quest! My compliments! Trade. Take the money from the canned food. Ah, here we go. Waiting for my money. 40,000 as you agreed. You canned food isn't selling well. It's hard to get rid of. I made the money. It's enabled almost half of the money. The thanks... even for this. And for the canned food. End conversation. Well, that guy isn't gonna be happy about it. But yeah. Knock fast. Knock faster. This guy is talking about a gun. What the fuck? This guy is gonna shoot me. This guy is gonna destroy my ass. This guy's gonna kill me. I'm dead. My money from the camp phone. I dare you to throw me. I'll knock what little sense you have out of you. Yeah, that's the envelope. It's only 15. We agreed in twice as much. What did you listen to me, or don't you know how to count? The trader framed me. What's next? I give you a crate full of cans and you give me my money. Free for kill my quality. Pay with your own money. Here's the money, I don't want to argue with you. What a clunk you are, you paid for someone else's mistake. I never do business with you again. I think that's random, eh? But I profiled you. Oh man, I'm so evil. So did I do that? Did it save after that? Nope, not even if I had asked in Aramaic. Could you do that for me? Thank you. Can somebody of you come here at the door? Not her, the other guy. Can I come in? Can I come in? Hello. An afternoon and conversation. Hey dude, can you come in? He's coming out on his own. Ah, good, good. I need a save point. Do you want from the archivist? Lost glasses. I lost my glasses, Carl. I can work in the archive without them. Keep an old man and look for it in the house. Either lost them somewhere or lost them. They're just ordinary glasses, but I can pair without a prescription. Rosa will go there tomorrow and take a provisory card to the doctor. I can wait a whole month. Okay, I'll search the house. I could lose my job because of this. Oh, well. I'll search in your house, eh? Oh, well. I'll search. Can I enter the house? Come on. Close the door. I'll search the house, eh? Did this game save now? Can I stop? Missing glasses, yes! I can stop. Okay, finally. Okay. I wanted to stop earlier, but yeah. I'm gonna stop right now. I'm gonna try loading the game, holy shit. Upon a completion of a request, when you exit the game, however, all unsafe progress is... gone. Let me try this. Okay, this game is fucked up, but I like it. I need to get in the swing of things. Okay, missing glasses and they leave exactly on that spot. Here we go. My god. This is something. I want to quit. So for today, I'm over it. I'm over it. This stream was retro gaming and half a learning experience. I need to learn to play with time and everything. I need to learn. I've never been good at it. But that's for me good because there's a lot of retro games that I wanna play that have to deal with time. Maybe not immediately, but especially in the PlayStation 1 and PlayStation 2 era. Let's say that that becomes a bit more important. Oh, that's a lot of trouble. Also, this game is fucked. This game is completely and utterly fucked, but I solved it. I managed to understand how to play the game, even if it took me a lot. I know. But the tutorial is pretty shit, so it tells you to do the report, but the report only comes at a certain point. It doesn't tell you that you can click on red letters unless you read everything, but you're so fretless because you're scared they might come out of a moment or other that you might read very fast and... Yeah, that was my state of mind while I was doing it the first few moments. Now, understand that you have more time than you think you do, and you can also run fast away if you click twice. They didn't tell me that in the tutorial at all, so I had to figure out a bunch of for myself, which is scary. You have a tutorial, so I relax, I don't experiment, no? I expect the tutorial to give me anything. Usually when I play all games, I experiment a lot because there's no tutorials. But when you do a tutorial, I expect you to go over everything that I need. Especially the most important points, like running, that's fundamental in a game based around time. And also that you can click on red things, not to be in a menu that pops up every once in a while, but to be something that they make you try and they stop you to try, so you do it in a safe condition of tutorial. Not after I literally thought I was game over. So That's it for today. We'll come back on Monday with another series. I don't know if it's gonna be 3 streamers more, maybe 4, I don't know. But it's a series that it probably will take up the most of the next week. I think I can stream some days in a row. I'll organize myself. I think I can stream at least from Monday to Thursday without a problem. So that's good. Now I will leave. Oh, I'm not really tired. I'm mentally tired because I have to figure out everything in Beholder, but I will continue that game. So, see you Monday with Beyond Oasis for the Sega Mega Drive, which is a Zelda-like, but not too much alike, a bit alike. See you Monday. Until then, have a nice Nyquil. Yeah, drink some Nyquil. I don't know, go to sleep. Have a nice weekend. And then, ciao ciao. Actually, wait. A person told me that I have to always to do raids, so let's do raids. Say ciao ciao to YouTube. Ciao ciao YouTube.